when she was just 5 years old, there was nothing happening at all. Every time she turned on the radio, there was nothing going down at all. Then one morning on a Detroit station, couldn't believe what she heard at all. Can't believe what she hears at all.